wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best exercise bikes. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. If you're looking for an affordable option that can fit in a small home, the foldable exerpeutic Pulse may suit your needs. It's easy to adjust, though it only accommodates users between 5 foot 3 and 6 foot 1 inches tall. It does come with Bluetooth connectivity and is easy to mount and dismount. However, the pedal straps are not very durable. At number 9, designed for those who are strapped for time, the fitdesk 3.0 lets you combine work with exercise to maximize efficiency as you meet your health goals. Its digital performance meter tracks all of your pertinent workout data. It can be used upright or semi-reclined and doesn't require much floor space, but it's not ideal for short people. Coming in at number 8 in our list, the Sunny Health Pro features a 40-pound flywheel and a smooth chain mechanism that creates an easy experience. It's a quality yet low-cost option for those of all heights and fitness levels, and it offers a helpful emergency brake. It's easy to adjust the resistance and is equipped with padded handles that provide a nice grip. However, it is quite loud. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for exercise bikes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, casters on the base make the Yosuda L001A portable, which comes in handy if you have to move it around the house. The pedals provide a reliable grip, and an online instructional video can help you complete the assembly within half an hour. It includes a tablet holder and a powder-coated steel frame, but it's not the most comfortable option. Moving up our list to number 6, the Stamina Elite features upper hand pedals to provide a full body workout, and it's equipped with an informative display screen. It comes with a backrest that's angled for comfort, built-in heart rate sensors, and has a 250-pound weight capacity. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Assault Airbike Elite engages both the upper and lower body, similar to the way an elliptical does, but it offers the familiar pedaling action of a bicycle. As you increase your speed, the resistance automatically increases too, providing an effective workout. You can pedal forwards and backwards, and it includes a removable windscreen. It allows for multiple hand placement options. At number 4, the seat of the xterra Fitness FP150 can be adjusted to various heights to suit users of different sizes. Special grips on the handlebars help you monitor your heart rate, and the console is powered by batteries so you don't have to plug it in. It folds up for storage and has wheels for easy mobility. It's a good value for the price. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, a well-designed belt drive system with magnetic resistance enables the Joroto X2 to deliver quiet, comfortable workout sessions. Easy-to-use straps on the pedals enable you to lock your feet securely in place, and the package comes with all the installation tools required. It features a water bottle holder, an adjustable seat and handlebars, and a wide base for stability. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for exercise bikes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, a recumbent model which enables you to sit in a comfortable reclined position. The Schwinn 270 puts minimal strain on your joints. It offers 29 exercise programs and can automatically sync data with some smartphone fitness apps. It includes a USB charging port, 25 levels of resistance, and integrated speakers. And coming in at number 1 on our list, designed with adjustable handlebars and a comfortable seat that can support users weighing up to 350 pounds, the Keiser M3i will work for riders of varying shapes and sizes. It's almost silent while in operation. It boasts a Bluetooth compatible display and secure foot straps. It's built in the United States. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for exercise bikes, or simply click beneath this video.